may be wrong. Shall I join with other nation in alliance? If allies are weak, am I not best alone? If allies are strong, power to protect me, might they not protect me out of all I own? Is it danger to be trusting one another? One will seldom want to do what other wishes. But unless someday somebody trusts somebody, there'll be nothing left on earth excepting fishes. There are times I almost seek nobody sure, but he absolutely knows. Everybody find confusion in conclusion, he concluded long ago. And it puzzled me to learn that though a man may be in doubt, but he knows. Very quickly he'll fight to prove that what he does not know is so. Oh, sometimes I think that people going mad. Oh, sometimes I think that people not so bad. But no matter what I think, I must go on living life. As leader of my kingdom, I must go forth. Be father to my children, and husband to each wife, etc., etc., and so forth. If my Lord in heaven would assure the way, every day I try to live another day. If my Lord in heaven would assure the way, every day I do my best for one more day. But it is a puzzlement.
Louis, a new map. It just posh, Your Majesty.
Wait, let me show you England. England is even smaller than Siam.
Ah. Before I came here, Siam was to me just like that little white spot. But now I've lived here for more than a year, I've come to know the people of Siam, and I'm beginning to understand them.
You like us?
I like you very much indeed. Chula Chumal.
Ah.
It's a very ancient saying, but a true etymologist thought that if you become a teacher, by your pupils you will be taught. As a teacher I've been learning, you'll forgive me if I boast, but I've now become an expert on the subject I like most. Getting to know you.
Ah.
Getting to know you. Getting to know all about you. Getting to like you. Getting to hope you like me. Getting to know.
walk on water.
How is possible? Hard water.
Not only is it hard, but it's very slippery too. When people walk on it, they fall or they slide. And not only do the lakes and rivers freeze, but the raindrops as they fall turn into small white spots that look like lace. This is called snow.
Snow? Spots of lace?
Yes, Your Majesty. The water freezes on its way down from the sky.
And the raindrops turn into little stars.
Yes, some of them do look like stars. Small, white.
There's not a word of truth in it.
Oh, I do not believe such thing as snow.
And I don't believe science so big.
In other countries, so big.
Siam, biggest country in the world.
Yeah!
How can schoolroom be so unscientific?
Well, Your Majesty, we're a bit of a misunderstanding. I was explaining snow to them, and some of them did not believe there was such a thing.
Snow.
Snow.
Ah, yes, a mountain top.
From the sky.
From sky to mountain top.
Sire, please, how does it come down from the sky?
Like this.
Thank you, sire.
I have seen picture. Switzerland, land all white of snow.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Who does not believe this?
Well, after all, they've never seen it.
Never seen. They have to know only what they see. Why do we have schoolroom? Rise! Do not ever let me hear of not believing teacher, whom I have bring here at considerable expense. £20 each a month. 20 English pound, sterling! Children must learn. Teacher must teach. Not waste time instructing children in silly English song, home sweet house. Remind me a breaking promise I never made, etc., etc., etc.
Your Majesty. You did promise me a house, a brick residence adjoining the royal palace. Those were your words in your letter.
I do not remember such words.
I remember them.
I will do a remembering. Who is king here? I remind you, so you remember that. I do not know anything of promise. I do not know anything except that you are my servant.
Oh, no, Your Majesty.
What? I say you are my servant.
No, Your Majesty, indeed. I am not your servant.
I would say your mother has bad manners.
Oh, you would you? Well, I'd say your father has no manners at all.
If you do not give me the house you promised me, I shall return to England.
No!
Big enough for to be alone. No man big enough. King. Different. King, I need no one. No one at all!
She will not be with us again. She has quarreled with the king.
How can we meet if she is not with us? She is our only friend.
Have you seen Toppy like this? Anyone could walk in. Pretend you wait for her.
Wish we could stop pretending.
We kiss in the shadow. We hide from the moon. All meetings are few and over too soon. We speak in a whisper, afraid to be heard. When people are near, we speak not a word. Alone in our secret, together we sigh for one smiling day to be free. To kiss in the sunlight and say to the sky, behold and believe what you see.
Alone in our secret, together we sigh.
you're going away.
Well, Mother plans to leave the next sailing.
I'm not sure my father will allow your mother to go.
Well, I'm not sure my mother will allow your father not to allow her to go.
Why does not your mother admit that she was wrong?
I do not believe Mother thinks she was wrong.
It begins to look as if people do not know when they are right or wrong, even after they have grown up.
I have noticed that too.
A puzzle. When I left my father a little while ago, I heard him talking to himself. He seems uncertain about many things.
I don't believe grown-ups are very certain. They only talk as if they are certain.
There are times I almost think they are not sure of what they absolutely know.
Whoa. I believe they are confused about conclusions they concluded long ago.
If my father and your mother are not sure of what they absolutely know, can you tell me why they fight?
They fight to prove what they do.
People going mad.
Oh, sometimes I think that people not so bad.
But no matter what they think, I must go on living life. And someday as a leader, I must go forth. Be father to my children and husband to each wife, etc., etc., and so forth. If my Lord in heaven were to show the way, every day I try to live.
A suggestion that the work I
stubborn, but inquisitive and smart. I must leave this place before they break my heart. I must leave this place before they break my heart. Oh, I had no idea it was so late. Shall I tell you what I think of you? You're spoiled! You're a conscientious worker, but you're spoiled! Giving credit where it's due, there's much I like in you, but it's also very true that you're spoiled! Everybody's always bowing to the king. Everybody has to grovel to the king. By your Buddha, you are blessed. By your ladies, you're caressed. But the one who loves you best, the king. Oh, that bowing and kowtowing to remind you of your royalty, I find a most disgusting exhibition. I wouldn't ask a Siamese cat to demonstrate his loyalty by taking this ridiculous position. How would you like it if you were a man playing the part of a toad, crawling around on your elbows and knees, eating the dust of the road? Toads! Toads! All of your people are toads! Yes, your majesty! No, your majesty! Tell us how low you go, your majesty! Make some more decrees, your majesty! Don't let us up off our knees, your majesty! Give us a kick if it please, your majesty! Give us a kick if you want, your majesty! Oh! Oh! That was good, your majesty! Oh!
Thank you. she is anxious to come. I will tell her it is she who needs help.
That also will be true. This woman knows many things, but this, I think, she does not know.